all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous.
I love this song.
Yeah, me too.
Everyone, we have
Good
a very
morning.
Exciting day. We are going to do four parks in one day. Or me and Mel and Rebecca, who's not here yet, will. Trista has work, sadly. But we are starting the day at Epcot. So come and join us and let's see if we can do it. If not, this will be very embarrassing.
Oh, we definitely will.
Yeah, we could do it. Go power.
I have no doubts about that.
Egg, cheese and bacon croissant. I did want to get it without the bacon because I'm trying not to eat meat, but they didn't have any other options.
Okay, that's good though. And I got a Mickey cheesecake.
That is amazing.
It's cute because it matches my outfit because I'm Disney bounding as
Should I take a picture of you?
Yes, please. We are in the queue for Soaring. We're waiting for Rebecca. She is here. We don't know if she's going to make it because we are literally at the front right there, but we braided our hair. I did my hair like Anna because we want to get a cute Anna and Elsa picture, and I did her hair as Elsa. And Mel is here. Who is Mel? Can be Olaf.
Oh, I don't know why I didn't write that.
I'm still waking up.
Yeah, you had your breakfast, you just need some coffee girl.
Yeah,
we'll get you coffee girl. We'll get you sorted. Photos and go meet Anna and Elsa. Exciting! So we are now in the queue to meet Anna and Elsa. That's going to be our character because we've got our Anna and Elsa necklaces and we've done our hair, so we're ready to go and meet them finally together.
Yes.
For the first time in forever, slash ever. So that is Epcot now done. We just took the photos in the front and Trista sadly has to leave and try and pack and go to work. Which sucks, but thank you for joining us for the first part.
I know.
Don't go.
I don't want to go.
But we're gonna head over on the monorail now to Magic Kingdom, our second park. So let's go. We are nearly halfway there. We are now in Magic Kingdom, we just got the monorail. And we are so tired already. We didn't realize this would be this hard.
Oh my god.
Literally.
It's crazy. So we have a fast pass to go meet the boss. So we're gonna go see him quickly. Then we're gonna go ride a ride and take the photos. Then head to my home, Animal Kingdom.
There you go.
you like it?
Yeah, 4 parts one day.
We're meeting one character every part. We chose to meet you, of course, because you're our boss.
Yeah.
Yeah. Running around everywhere. You've been running here.
You work here. Where do you work?
Oh, I work at Dinosaur.
Ooh, Dinosaur.
Oh, wait, Donald works there with me as well.
I'm the Aquarium.
And the cute
one
costumes.
I'm at the Emporium. I'm just over the street.
Yeah, your neighbor.
It's a small world, as they say.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right here, friends.
Thank you.
So exciting.
That was so much fun. Our boss was asking us where we work and everything. And we're now gonna go ride a ride, get some sugar in us so we can keep going, maybe some caffeine. Yep, we're gonna get a fuel rod to keep our cameras and everything going. We all need some sugar right now. Oh, I've not seen this before. That's exciting. We just went on Mickey's Full of Magic. So that was our ride here. We've met Mickey. And now we're just having some food because we are hungry and we need fuel for the day. So I've got the chicken, sweet and spicy chili chicken wrap with some chips and water.
Rebecca got the same.
Yes.
And Mel got the fruit waffle, which is photographing for the Insta, getting the gram, all about the gram.
There they go. You can hear Mickey's Royal Friendship Fair in the background as well, which is my favourite.
It makes me want to cry.
We are now going to head out of Magic Kingdom, our second park. We're halfway there, guys. We're going to do it. And there's like a parade thing going on for people competing. So we're going to head out before the parade and go to Animal Kingdom. Oh my God. We made it. I knew we would.
We survived.
I hate you and your terrible jokes.
Oh
dear.
I'm so tired.
Same. We're getting very tired now.
We need to go and find a character.
We're going to go find a character. I really want to see if we can meet Chipmunkosaurus.
And then we just need to take photos of our little badges.
Yeah.
And then we can go and hang out in Hollywood Studios and pass out.
I want to get a drink or something. Oh. Okay.
It's exhausting.
Yeah. So, Chipmunkosaurus is going down there to do their dance party. So we're gonna meet the queen herself. So, we just met Daisy. I didn't film it, but she was so cute. She is a queen. Yeah.
And she was like all into textiles.
Yeah, she was showing us her designs. We're gonna make Mickey ears. And I've just seen my friend who's working on Teaspoon, so I'm gonna go and annoy him. Marcus!
He should be able to.
I think we're starting to feel tired as well.
So what number park is this?
Last one!
So this is it?
Yeah, we did it!
We made it!
Awesome. I knew we would!
Congratulations, guys! Can
we sleep now?
Yes,
let's go.
We are just relaxing in front of Hollywood Tower Hotel. We all look a little bit...
Are you okay?
I think the day...
Yeah, there was something here and I couldn't tell what it was.
I think the heat and
we're so exhausted.
The tiredness is kicking in, as you can see. We're gonna go and ride Slinky. That's gonna happen because I've never ridden it before. I don't think, Mel, you've not ridden it before.
I haven't gone on it yet.
but Rebecca has. So I think what a better way to first ride Slinky than on this challenge. So I'm gonna go do that.
I'm the same color as your cup right now.
Oh, the red.
What did you just say?
I'm so red. Oh dear. It's been a day, guys.
I'm really red. I'm like
glowing. Lobsters. At my top.
I need to get some more.
Please report up on. Let's cool it down here. Of course not. Well, move along. Just in case. You are dismissed.
You are dismissed.
Pull in. Find the young recruits and report back to me. This recruitment is now closed.
Okay, that just happened. We are now heading into Toy Story Land. We are gonna go ride Slinky and I'm so excited. It looks amazing. And this place is so cute as well. So I'm gonna have a look around. It really didn't take too long.
I'm so glad that I finally done this.
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
It didn't take too long. I just love how the queue is like you're in a toy box and that drawing is the cutest. Oh my goodness, look at that.
You've got a friend in me.
Squeezy!
You've got a friend in me.
That was so good. That was so good.
Was that usually when they're like really good, they're so quick?
Oh yeah.
This was like quite good.
This is good fun. I've really loved it.
Really good.
Bag is stuck on the seat. Got it!
Sorry guys.
You okay, girl?
I didn't do it.
Yeah. We just got off Slinky and it was amazing. I realized halfway on the ride that my camera was done filming. So then I started filming. But it was so much fun.
That's not the biggest mistake to happen on this ride.
No, definitely
not. My bag
not.
Is definitely
the biggest. Your bag. Bless you. But it was so hard
that
to
happen.
It was worth the wait.
This bit, like this little notch bit, got stuck underneath the seat.
Okay. Yeah. Keep your bags close to you guys.
Yeah.
But that said 65 minute wait.
It was not 65.
It was like maybe a 40 minute wait. Just to let you guys know.
But it would be worth the 65 minute
wait. It definitely, definitely worth it. And I really enjoyed it and I'm so happy. We are very tired. We just rested for a little bit after Slinky Dog.
Look how tired we were.
We all look a mess right now,
I am
guys.
So, look how shiny I am.
We're a hot mess.
Why
like.
Is my face, why does my face
We're in queue
face?
To meet Olaf as our character because, Minnie and Mickey were like 45 minutes.
Yeah.
So.
We went to
can't even speak.
We want to go and see
Fantasmic.
Fantasmic.
You got it, girl.
We want to go and see Fantasmic, which starts at 9.
Exactly. And it was really fun. I bumped into another YouTuber.
And it's currently 8, just say
it. I just bumped into another YouTuber, Emily Context Nelson. I will put the photo in right now. And she was lovely. It was really sweet meeting another vlogger. It was really funny actually. I saw a post on her story that she was here and see if anyone's here. And I replied to it and I looked up and she sat across from us, which was really funny. But it was good. Gonna go meet Olaf now.
And you were friends now.
Yeah, you're all awesome. You had to be a character you talk to, met Anna and Elsa, Vicky, and then you and Daisy.
Oh, yeah.
We have to have warm ups. We're tired now.
Yeah.
Ready?
I'm still awake. I'm definitely sleeping on the bus home.
Me
too.
Same girl. We are now heading to get some food. We just met Olaf and got warm hugs and he was
so cute.
We did it. We
so
completed
sweet.
It, guys. We're now going to go and celebrate by getting chicken nuggets and watching Fantasmic.
And getting a nice large glass of water.
Yes. I'm down for that. Let's do it.
I'm going hard for the soda.
So
I don't know.
I need Rebel.
I won't sleep and I have to be awake. But Susie though, it's never like
No, I know.
We've got our chicken nuggets. amazing this crowd is. And this park member here is doing an amazing job. Look at him dancing.
Ready to stay. Someday my friends.
we get off.
Yeah, that's if we can get on.
We should. Everybody's just been a.
I think we should. We'll go single rider if not. But honestly,
I've not been on this ride since I was in Paris in February.
I think we'll get on because if everybody's been over there.
Exactly. But I love on. This.
Yeah, you're gonna pay me.
You're gonna wait with the bags.
I've been on this.
That was
once
such a good ride.
20-minute wait. No, 30-minute wait for standby. Don't know if they've got single ride rooms.
Are they gonna?
Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We can't leave these people here like this.
We can't.
No. Come on, you know how we feel about our fans.
Yeah,
that's right.
Well, guys, what do you expect me to do? Send them all with you?
Yeah.
How about the backstage passes?
Wait a minute. I love that idea.
I'm so
how about some backstage passes?
Oh. Yeah!
Don't worry, we've got you covered. Just keep it right here on LA's classic rock station.
Oh my god.
I'm not feeling too good for this ride.
Because of the chicken nuggets.
I shouldn't have ate so soon.
Should it? It's probably all them chicken nuggets.
It's
we're
probably
ready.
All gonna come up.
Oh, go. Oh my god. We're ready. Oh my god. Are we going yet? Okay guys, I managed to get out of the seat on Rocking Roller Coaster and Rebecca's here again. She was waiting with our bags, being our mom.
I am the mom friend. It's my
you
role
actually
in life.
Are. I love it though. And we're now gonna head back to our place. I don't think anything else is gonna happen tonight. If something fun does happen, I will vlog it for you guys. But if not, thank you guys for watching and following our 4 park in one day challenge. It's been a day. We're all excited. We're all.
I'm so shiny and so sweaty.
We're shattered. We have. Like, we're just hot messes right now. We're a hot messes, girl. So, I'm going to finish the vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Please remember to comment, like, subscribe for more adventures and follow our Instagrams. I'll link them down below. Bye, guys. Good night. It's just beginning. Feel your heart beat faster. Reach out.